The city of Fort Wayne wants to remind you not to pour grease down your drain this Thanksgiving. Pouring grease in your sink can cause a buildup. It's a problem that costs the city more than $300,000 a year. City officials say instead of pouring grease down the drain, put it back in the container it came in. It can be reused or the container can be thrown in the trash.